I'm 80 years old. This summer, I went traveling to Europe for my 70th high school reunion. When I came back, it was time for my annual mammogram. I was called back for a second mammogram, and then I saw the technician or the radiology doctor, and she said, "There is something. We need an ultrasound." And I said, "No, you don't." "Oh, yes, and then we need to do a biopsy. You have something in your breast. You have breast cancer." And I said, "Well, I'm 80 years old. I'm enjoying life. I have no symptoms. I don't see why I should submit myself to that kind of torture. And I will continue to enjoy my life, and I'm just fine, and thank you. You don't need to take any more mammogram for me." And I'm living a very pleasant life. I've just retired, so I'm doing all the things I wanted to do. And I am enjoying life in the moment. Every day I wake up, I feel happy. I go about what I want to do, and I have my friends, and I don't know if I will be traveling anymore, but that's more a question of economics. I could if I wanted to, and I enjoy life, and I am very, very much grateful for the Chinese massage and the Chinese mindset that I have been acquired, and can only recommend it to others to live while you are living and enjoy it.
Thank you. It's very inspiring.